welcome to this society event. This is a championship, and my name is John. And as we kick off our round, we've got a par four right in front of us. Let us grip and rip our first drive down the middle, and we'll take it from there. All right, first drive is away. Have a good round. Okay, about, I'd say, 185 or so to the pin from here. Looks like this one's heading to the rough. Well, unfortunate. That's gonna get counted as a missed green. Setting up here now for our third shot. Okay, this will save you par.
Oh!
This one's a short 3-foot putt. This putt's tracking. Okay, one over on the round currently. Well, see if you can use the tailwind on this hole. Okay, don't worry about it. We'll be on the green eventually. And here we are, just in this greenside rough. And with this putt, you could save par. Good luck. Looking pretty good. And the putt drops. There's your putt. And you're one over at the moment. Teeing it up now on a par four. Okay, this is about 125 yards away. Nice approach. And this one is for the birdie. Comes a 3-footer. Okay, moving on to the next. And you're sitting at one over par at the moment. Wind is blowing left to right on this one. Nice looking shot. And this one's around 185 yards to the pin and one stroke off the lead. We're on the green with that one. Well done. All right, this is for the bird. Get there. Okay, 13 feet to the hole. Ah, no good. Nothing you can do now. Just pop in the bogey and we'll move on. And that was a good putt. All right, two over par at the moment. Got a right to left breeze on this hole. Here's our second shot on the fifth. Okay, here's a 12-foot putt. Oh, it's getting there. Now that was a golf shot. One over for the day. Now let's see what we can do here on the sixth. Safely on the green. And sink this next putt and you'll grab that birdie. Looking really good. You might be on your way to quite a little streak here. Two birdies in a row. All right, score is coming down to even par after that one. And and now we're teeing her up on the seventh hole. Nice swing. And from the greenside sand, let's have a nice out here. Here's a putt for 19 feet. Oh, it could be. Amazing. And after that one, you're going down to one under. Okay, wind's picking up a bit. We got a headwind on this one. Nice. Here's our second shot on the eighth. Heading to the rough, setting up for our third shot. Okay, here's your fourth. Way to chip that one close. Well done. All right, give this a little tap and we can move on. Okay, let's take a look at this next hole now. And after that one, you'll stay at one under. Wind's blowing from our backs on this one. Beautiful swing. And here's our second shot on the ninth. All right, we'll take that. You could go to two under with this putt right here. Going towards that hole. Good work out there today. That's your fourth birdie so far. You managed to bring things down to two under after that one. All right, let's have a nice tee shot and land it nicely in that fairway. That'll do nicely. And setting up now with an elevated green to deal with. Swing didn't feel right. Well, looks like you're a bit off on that approach. And this is your third shot. And it drops for the birdie. Interesting way to go about it, but man, the results speak for themselves. And 3 under par for the day. Here we go. Time to kick it off on the 11th hole. Second shot here on the 11th. Well judged on that one. And this will be your par putt here. And that'll keep you at 3 under par. And here we go, par 4 in front of us. Really nice swing. Setting up here in the deep stuff. One made a wrong turn, heading to the rough. Well, that was a nice, happy mistake by me. You're actually on the green. 4 under par if you can sink this right here. This one's on a good line. Shaping up out here. That's birdie number 6 on the day. Bringing things down to 4 under after that one. All right, pop a nice one out in the fairway on this one. This drive should be safe. All right, here's our second shot on the 13th. Good shot. Here's an 11-footer. It's getting there. Nice work. That's birdie number 7 today. And after that one, you're 5 under par. Here we go. Par 5 ahead of us. Let's see what happens. All right, here's our second shot on the 14th. Okay, third shot. Well, it's unlucky. Missed the green on that one. Setting up here for your 4th shot. Okay, positive thoughts. Let's save par right here. This one's tracking. And that putt of yours will drop on in there for the par. And you're still right there at 5 under par after that hole. And teeing up now on the 15th hole. This is about 185 yards or so to the pin. Nice shot. That'll do. Here we go. This putt for birdie. And it dropped from way out. Fine work, friend. Okay, the score is currently clocking in at 6 under par. And as you tee off here, got a par 3 to deal with. Well, we missed the green, but that's all right. Life does go on. All right, time to get on out of this dirty old bunker. Oh, that's nice. Out of the bunker and in for the birdie. Right now, you're 7 under for the day. Par 4 for this one. Unlucky. We're in the big, thick, deep rough here. Okay, here's our third shot. All right, drop this on in and save your par. Well, putt appears to be online. There we go. There's your par. Okay, 7 under par at the moment. Wind is blowing right to left on this one. a nice looking tee shot. Second shot on the 18th. That. Here's a putt to go to 8 under. Well, that's going right by the hole, isn't it? And this next putt for par. And sealing your round with a putt. All right, we're out of here. You wound up at 7 under par for the day. Well, that's it for me. This is where we go our separate ways. Thank you for the round. Hello and welcome to this championship event. My name is John. Today we start the round with a par four. And with that, let's crank this first drive out there and get on our way. All right, let's make the most of this. Good luck. There we go. Good shot. And this one's about 125 yards out. I think this one's going for it. That's a safe shot. We've got a 17-foot putt on this one. Oh, no. And this is about 4 feet. This putt's going. And off to a fine start here. Even par after the first hole. And the headwind is definitely a thing on this hole. Approach heading right and second shot here on the second hole. Okay, this one for par. Oh yeah, that'll do. 7 under par after that hole. And this hole's a par 4. There we go. Great contact. You might need a club or two extra from here. This is really deep. And unfortunately, might be in the rough. Well, you can't hit them all. And from the green side bunker. And this is your fourth shot. Ah, just right by the hole. Just a little 3-footer left for this one. And that putt safely in its home. And after that one, you're at 6 under. Here we go. Par 4 ahead of you. Take those all day. And we're about 135 to the pin. Your approach is heading a little leftward. Oh, you didn't hit this one, but that's okay. This is what our third shot's looking like. Ooh, look at you, just slicing that out of that bunker. Nicely done. And for the par. Looking good. Nicely done. 6 under par currently. And not a long par 4 on this one. Oh no, heading to the beach. Well, turns out you're in the fairway. That's a solid deal. And that chip goes in for the eagle. Unbelievable. After that hole, 8 under par. are on the sixth hole now. And your approach is heading right at the pin. Fingers crossed for a nice up and down out of this greenside bunker. Good luck on this one. Par save, possibly. Could be a good one. Good job. You're in there with a par. And you're 8 under par currently. Wind blowing left to right on this hole. That isn't too good, is it? All right, setting up here deep in the spinach. Go. Nice little approach shot. All right. Nice 3-footer to deal with. Okay. Time to head over to the next hole. Okay. 9 under is the current score. And now we're teeing it up on the 8th hole. Oh, man, you got a hold of that one. And this one is around 180 yards to the pin. Not quite sure where this will end up. And this is our 3rd shot. After that little outing, we're back on the fairway. Good stuff. And setting up for your fourth stroke here. I guess you're just going to hold this one out. Look at you. And you are currently 10 under par. Wind's picking up out there. We got a headwind on this hole. Well, something went amiss. Okay, hole number 9, shot number 2. Let's see what you got. Going a bit left of the pin. A little wayward on that approach. Setting up here now for our third shot. And to save par. And let's get going. Give this a tap and we'll move on. And tapping in for bogey on this one. And you're sitting right there at 9 under par after that hole. Stepping onto a par 4 hole on this one. And from here, we're looking at about 195 yards or so to the pin. And that approach was a bit wayward. And this is your third shot. Nice chip. Here we go. This is for par. All right, now let's rip out the scorecard, see what that's saying. All right, 9-under is your score. We've got a par 3 here. Hope we can get it close. Coming in for a landing on the short stuff. Could be good. Here's our second shot on hole number 11. Yikes, that went right by. And the only thing left to do is sink this putt and get your par. All right, let's move on to the next. Okay, 9-under is the current score. Careful out there, we got a tailwind blowing. Looks like a fairway off the tee here. Setting up about 115 yards out. This one might be in a bad place. That was good. 31 feet from the cup. This putt's about 4 feet. So far, so good. And your score is currently 9-under par. And this hole is a long par 4 hole. We are in the deep stuff here. Mm-hmm. Get out of there. Okay, I'm liking it. Back in the fairway, that's great. Setting up for our third shot. This approach is heading left. All right, this is your fourth shot. And for bogey. All right, well done. Okay, 8 under par is your score currently. And here comes hole number 14 at us. Oh my, absolute power on that drive. Okay, we're setting up with an elevated green. You might want a little more distance. Oop, fetched up in the branches here. Look at you go. Next putt for eagle. All right, here's a 7-foot putt. Look at you dropping that putt for the eagle. And your score sits at 10 under par at the moment. The wind's picked up here, blowing right to left. Okay, we're setting up in the rough, and it's inside of the rough. It's down deep. Oh, we got a green coming here. 11 under for the round if you can sink this putt. Oh, man. All right, drop this par putt. Let's do it. Well, it's heading towards the hole. All right, the putt will drop on in there for par. Good stuff. And after that one, 10 under. And on this one, the wind is picked up. It's going left to right. Got some good contact on that one. Safe approach. Nice. Good luck on this one. We've got 16 feet. On a good line. Just a little too much power. Okay, this one for par. Right by. Okay, just a few more inches to go. Right, that's behind us. Now let's take a look at the leaderboard. All right, 9 under is your score. Teeing up now on number 17. All right, we're in the rough. It's a bad scene in this rough, too. It's a bad lie. This one's your third. Coming through with the chip. And you've got this left to save your par. And you're sitting right there at 9 under par after that hole. And best of luck as you bring this one home. Here on the final hole of this one. That sounded good. And from here, it's about 115 yards to the pin. This one's not looking too great. Well, that's too bad. I'm pretty sure you weren't planning on that. It's okay. Okay, here's our third shot. That's a heck of a way to end your round. Well done. Okay, we're all done here, and that is a 10 under par at the end of your round. And that's going to do it for me. My job's done. Hopefully, We'll see you again around here real soon, though. How's it going? My name's John. Pleased to join you for a round of PGA Tour 2K23. We start out today with a par four in front of us. Let's get to it. Let's put that first drive in the fairway and be on our way. And with that, your first tee shot is away, and I hope you have a bit of fun here today. Pin's about 145 yards away. Approach shot worked out just fine. This one's about 21 feet to the cup. Looking very nice. So good. Oh, lovely shot. After that, when you're sitting at 11 under. Wind is blowing on the tee here. Nicely done. You got some good contact there. Okay, second shot here on the second. You go. And 12 under is your current score. Okay, a longer par four on this hole. Okay, we are in the deep stuff currently. Ah, that didn't hit the mark, did it? Okay, third shot. Nice tempo on that chip. Just nice and easy. Well done. Okay, for the save. This putt's good so far. There we go. In there with a par. And after that hole, currently 12 under par. This one's clocking in at a par 4. We've got about 115 yards to the pin. There we go. That's cooking on this approach. Here's a putt for birdie. You'll need a little more pace on that one. Okay, here's a par putt. Nice putt. And after that one, 12 under par. Teeing it up on a par 4 for this one. Here's our second shot on this fifth hole. Oh, nice little chip there. And a 4-foot putt. And after that one, you're sitting at 13 under par. And a heads up, we got a headwind to deal with. Going right of the pin. That's going to miss the green. Unfortunate. Here's our second shot on this sixth hole. Ooh, great putt. Just didn't go all the way on it. And 13 under par is your current score. Okay, let's see what you can do here on the seventh. And this one just got plugged right in the sand, didn't it? Well, have fun. Well, we're in the fairway. Didn't get a lot of distance, but guess what? Don't matter. Solid looking approach here so far. And just drop this on in and you'll get a par. Going towards that hole. All right, well done. 13 under at the moment. Wind is blowing left to right. Great swing. And this one's about 210 yards or so from the pin. Well done. This one's about 15 feet. Well, the putt appears to be online. Oh, yep. Yeah. I'll take it. And clocking in at 15 under par at the moment. Well, have a good hole. We've got a par four for this one. Ooh, unlucky, that tree. No good. We're in the deep stuff here. This is our third shot.
That'll do.
And you've got this much left to save par on this one. Okay, let's see what the next hole has for us. And after that one, 15 under. Wind's blowing right in our face on this one. Good shot. Okay, hitting into an elevated green here. Oh, we're heading for the green here. You had that one dialed in, didn't you? This putt is for birdie. It's getting there. And they're showing us how it's done. Fourth birdie of the day so far. And after that hole, you sit at 16 under par. Hole number 11 coming up. Great work. Nice approach on that one. All right, this one's about 9 feet from the cup. Oh. This one's for par. Looking pretty good. That's in there for par. And after that one, 16 under par. Okay, this hole, we got a tailwind to deal with. Good job. Okay, this is about 105 yards-ish to the pin. There's a good one. Here we go, 29 feet from the cup. Well, it's going right by the hole. Oh, come on, ball. Be a deer and come back onto the green. Come on. Great chip shot there. Pure. That's pure. For the bogey. Well done. And after that hole, looks like 15 under is where you sit. Here comes a par four. Oh, that was a fine swing. Fine swing. This is about 160 to the pin. And this is your third shot. Hey, I'm liking that one. Nice chip. All right, par putt. And clocking in at 15 under par at the moment. And you're teeing this one up on a par 5. Okay, I'll accept that. Okay, setting up around 250 yards or so. Setting up for our third shot. See how you do with this 13-foot putt. It could be a good one. And you're finding your way around this course. That's your fifth birdie of the day. 16 under after that hole. And you're teeing up on a par 4 for this one. No good. Second shot here on the 15th. That should do nicely. All right, here's a 22-footer. Looking really good. Oh, yeah, that'll work nicely. Two birdies in a row for you. After that hole, you stand at 17 under par. See if you can use the wind on this hole, left to right. Oh, that's no good. I think it's heading to the bunker. And from the green side bunker, looking for an up and down here. Oh, well done out of that sand. All you got to do is put that in the hole for par. This putt's tracking. Good job on that putt. And after that hole, you are currently 17 under par. All right, stepping up to a par four here. Swing didn't feel as clean as I know you can hit it. Now this one's going through some brush. And here's our second shot on the 17th. Where's this one going? Well, that's okay. That's okay. We'll get on the green maybe on the next shot. Setting up here now for our third shot. And this one's your fourth shot. Ooh, nice little chip on that one. Here's a bogey putt. And after that hole, you sit at 16 under par. Might need a bit more club. We got a headwind on this hole. That and this shot's about 145 yards out. Can we get a kick left? That's safe. And for a respectable 63 on the scorecard. Oh, come on, get in. And you're finishing things off with a birdie putt. That's a good way to end things, I think. And we're all done here, and it's going to be 17 under par for you. And with that, I say goodbye. See you next time.